flying on top of me.
Maybe, you know,
right? This is God, and this is the Holy Spirit.
Alright, so we're gonna give them our pitch as the Mug in the Rain is just starting off, so we have to get it going, and then we can sell 100 and then 1,000 and then. But this pitch is the most important part, okay? So the best mug building is selling from. Okay. The best mug?
The best mug? Louder. Gotta be your pinky out, Barry! Wait up!
So you want me to pitch it at him?
I really gotta work on your
bed. No. Okay. If we get the pitch, we get money, but we don't have to use mugs.
Why are you growing?
Gentlemen, we're ready for the pitch.
Oh, I'm ready!
Okay. Gary, remember your line. No, Gary, no.
Gary, I swear.
You're doing a pitch.
I swear.
You're not drawing.
We're doing a pitch.
No, I swear, you throw that ever? Oh, my gosh. We are doing a pitch.
Pitch meeting.
Oh!
Yes!
All right, go, Gary, go.
We're ready. Yes, yes. If you look at our pie chart, you will clearly see, with the red circle being rain, and the orange half being no rain, there is clearly raining right now. Thus, if we go outside with the mug in the proper holding position, as shown in my hand and on the diagram, water forever.
Because you store it in the mug.
Exactly.
Precisely.
That's brilliant.
It's called the water cycle. You drink it.
A cycle.
I don't want to say that part. Okay. So we drink it, and then it comes out. Gosh.
That was crazy. I'm not safe with the water cycle.
Jerry! No. So, listen. He's talking about the cycle. Okay, I'm not talking about the circle of life.
Are you ready to become a nun?
What?
It was on the bottom of the cup. That's in part of the contract.
Fine, Jeremy.
No, you drink it, yum.
We stopped doing that a month ago.
Jeremy, I didn't get the COVID memo.
Okay, well, you don't check your email, so it's not my fault.
Anyone should have gotten a Gmail in 2002.
We just want you to, like, be part of our I wouldn't say cult, I would say friendship. A really close friendship.
I need your friends.
It's a cult.
No. You know, we have a Bible study that meets on Thursday nights.
And the cult sacrifices are every other Friday.
Guys, I'm really glad that we all are coming together. Less friends.
We love a friend group.
Yeah, it's a friend group.
Sister Bethany, I'm glad you brought your sacrifices.
Yes, Father Abraham.
Trying to get my girl back. I don't know what you're talking about.
Just grab this.
Oh my god.
This is homecoming. Hold hands!
We're holding mugs!
What about the
ground? Keep your eyes open!
Hold hands!